She has a cravat. This is Sarah. She's like, that was a big frontal.
Full stall.
Let's say this is 12 o'clock, right? There's maybe 10. I'm right at about 10 o'clock. I'm starting to get that pull, and I'm just going to pull nice. So for me, it's honestly, it's not 1, 2, 3. It's probably about that fast. It feels faster in your head. But
is it no wrap?
I'll run whatever you need to do. So your wrap battery's done. And when you do this, you're going to watch the wing come back up. You'll see the wing. So if you're lucky, it's straight up and down, like it's close to the horizon. It's like this, right? That's the ideal position. If it's sitting like this, you're going to be more of a spiral and see faster than higher keys. And when you want out of it, you're going to need a little bit of a...
There you go.
Okay, we're trying to start too much high level. So get it straight level and flat line. You know, not really doing anything. Look good. Yep. Perfect. So straight
good for it.